I could beat a challenge? I mean, yeah, go me! Woo!
Dog.
Complaint? Your awesome Marif's been breaking the law. We have evidence.
Breaking the law? Why don't you tell me all about it? Thank you for your concern, citizen. Rest assured it shall be logged. Long live the Marif.
Mox, hit it.
Oh, blimey, you really know how to listen to a bloke's problems. I'll give you that. You sure I can't book you for more, physical services? I'm a bloody stress volcano right now, and I could do with the relief.
You know that's not what geisha bots are programmed for.
Serena, really? I'm your Marif. You'd be doing Concordia Republic service. I'd make it worth your while. I'm swimming in Dale money right now.
The Marif's interfacing with my Serena? No! I feel so betrayed! And according to my records, the Marif doesn't have the appropriate paperwork to engage in such activities, which kind of makes my outrage morally justifiable! Awesome!
Hey, I'm with you, pal. Word is, he's got another appointment booked with Serena right now.
What?
Citizens, that was not... That may have sounded like my voice, but... I've been impersonated by someone who sounds like me. I appreciate you allowing me privacy at this difficult time. Thank you very much.
Man, this guy just doesn't give up.
This guy's so busted. Without an inter-organic fraternization license, I'm gonna make his life a living hell. Come on, elevator, let's go! Serena, I'm coming, my love!
This is more like it.
And here we go! To the Marif!
Seriously, you idiot machine? The offices are off.
Right! I'm such a kidder. Up we go!
Opportunity. work anytime.
You buy from Nina, yes? Do not die. You're good for business.
Warning. Trespassing on government property will result in your immediate death. Thank you.
These aren't gonna stop us, Huckster!
No tools today, sorry. Please exit through the shop, right?
Officer, get that door open!
I don't take orders from civilians. However, as I was already going to do that...
We can talk this out, Jackie. I don't really work for Zarbonin.
Huckster T. Meredith, you are hereby under arrest for violating Alpha's ethical code 3110, forbidding unlicensed interplay between... Oh my God! You stole my girlfriend, you meatbag! Open this door!
Talk about your win-win. That's awesome. Let's move it!
Don't come back until you finish that job. Okay, Pumpkin?
Jackie! I should have said you were dead. Did it since I...
Traced the signal that took down our systems on Helios. And guess what? It came from here. Your office.
Signal?
Signal.
She made me do it.
Where did she come from? And please, lie to me. I really want you to lie to me.
I don't know. What are you gonna do with me?
Nothing. I was just messing with you. Get the hell out of here. I've been thinking. There's a way back to Helios.
I surrender!
I was gonna let you live, dumb bastard! What is wrong with you?
Oh, that was invigorating. Okay, yeah. Where was I? All right, my awesome master plan. Taking the fight to Helios is gonna need an army, so we make one. Head down to Springs, I'll explain on the way. I'm gonna stay here, gonna go through the Marif stuff. We're making a freaking robot army, baby! Hell yeah! Shopping list simple. Some serious combat chassis and top-of-the-line military AI to run them. Word is, Springs is a lady for the AI. Hey, Mox, you know where I can build me some kick-ass robot bodies?
Since that giant laser's gonna kill, well, everyone, I know who might be willing to scout around for hardware. Let me talk to them and get back to you.
Sounds good. Let's hustle, people! We got a moon to save.
What did you think of Jack when you first met him, Lil?
Considering he was the guy Moxie left you for, I didn't like him.
You don't like anybody.
I like Brick.
Booyah!
safe in Godby's then. If you shop anywhere else, I'll have you killed.
Nina, help.
Man, that laser just keeps on going!
I need a new spanner.
How you going?
Moxie said you're after some military AI. Big soz. But your best bet's a mate of mine, a little ankle biter by the name of Pickle, lives in the Outlands. He's almost impossible to reach, mind, but I can help with that. Take this scrambler. Now then, I'll upload coordinates of an old Dahl garage to your Echo. Get going, I'll explain on the way. Idle hands? I got some work for you. G'day. My grinder, Bessie, finally died and I need to scrounge up a couple of spare parts. Grinder parts don't grow on trees, but luckily I've got wind of two scab grinders you can investigate. Don't worry, they're both stolen, so it's not like you'll be robbing honest folk. The first one's on the back of a buggy. I'm sending the coordinates to your Echo. Let's go shopping. Grinders are brill machines. Based on some Dahl tech that came my way a while back, they take random pieces of tech you don't want and recombine them into useful gear. Weapons, shields, whatever floats your boat. Ripper little earners too.
Be good at looking after himself, but Nina still worry. I have big problem. Medical refrigerator she break. Organs, tissue samples, dinner, all get warm soon. I need special ice. It keeps things cool long time. You fetch special ice from special place. I pay you. Yes?
Yeah, totally, lady. I'm all over this. Something Jack would say.
Yes, it's good. You take drill now. Drill. Take, yes?
Place on foot, but I can help you out with, ready for it? A stingray. It's old Dahl tech. They're not much to look at, but Moxie tinkered with the design, so now they... ...up like a skag in heat. Problem is, stingrays aren't easy to get your meat hunks on. So happens that scrambler, came my way. It's supposed to unlock digistructing at the old Dahl garage I'm sending you to. Once you unlock a stingray there, I'll fix it so all moon zoomies are stingrayed up.
and find me the unassembler linkage. Should be one. They're super tough bits of kit. Everything else here is toast. No worries. There's still that second grinder. It's in a bandit camp set up in an old train station. It's run by some feral scavs called the Boosters. If you like, you could go over there, explain I need some spare parts, they'll be all, oh, sure thing, help yourself, mate. Ha! Right. I'm updating your echo now. Go kill those crook sons of taints.
Contain methane, ethane, and other things. Stay very cold for a long time. You were quick, gay, very cold, and have nasty creatures. Stay cool though, hey? Nina, make job.
move!
Specialized skate!
Don't forget about my drink! It's virtually a medical emergency!